all right, guys, welcome back to actually welcome for the first time to Super Mario Maker Mondays on Dr. Rob 87. Anyways, today I'm going to be doing a couple levels or playing a couple levels that I don't think get a lot of recognition. A lot of the levels I've starred over the time I've been playing because, you know, after a while, I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys get tired of seeing troll levels here and there. And so I'm going to play about two or three of them and then play maybe one or two of my own levels. And I'm going to put them all in the... Wait one second. And I'm going to put the links to the levels in the description of the videos. All right, so without further ado, let us begin. Hey, yo, we're going to start this off with Mario Goes to the Moon by Fergus. Anyhow, like I say, I'm going to put description or the link. Fuck it, let's just do this. Pudding. There we go. Anyhow. Yeah, so I like this level because this dude put a lot of work into the spaceship. I mean, look at this shit right here. Look at the spaceship. It's all good and shit. Anyways, I'm gonna go inside and we're gonna embark on our adventure to the moon. Walking around, go down in this tube and boom. Oh my gosh, I come out and I'm on the moon! Dun, dun, dun. That's not the music. Boop. Boop. Yeah, I like how he... Okay. He's got a little space landing there. I just raised the flag for the, for our Mario thing. Jumping and stuff. Little fireballs and stuff. What? Oh, you can't get in this tube. You know, I can't remember how to beat this level, actually. Come on. Alright, whatever. Wigglers. Wigglers in outer space. Alright, running. Ouch. No, this is not good. This is not good. Okay, I thought I was gonna die there. And then I open the door and... It looks like I'm leaving the moon! Oh, crap. I've been invaded by aliens, or I think that's what he's trying to say here. It's kinda cool, though. I like this. Again, that was Mario Goes to the Moon by Fergus. Alright, y'all. The next level I'm going to be playing is Tower Trouble by Cindy, Lindy, Bindy, whatever. I'm going to have the link on the video. Let's just do this. Tower Trouble. Wow. Looks like he's gotten a lot more love since last time I've seen this level or played it. Sindri, that's what it's called. Okay. Now, see, I really like these creative levels where they put a lot of work into making it look a certain way. You know what I mean? Like, this literally looks like a little tower that you can climb and stuff. He even put these little elevators in here. I mean, look at this. That's a lot of work. If you guys are hearing that in the background, that's my brother playing another game right now. Boop. Bow. That's what I'm talking about. Bow. I'm showing off my Mad Mario skills right now. Got a P-switch. Now, I like secrets in levels. I'm not sure if there's any secrets in... I can't remember. There might be secrets in this level. I can't remember them. Alrighty and dope. You know what? There probably was a secret right there, but you know what? Screw it. Let's just finish the level. Bye. Axley, maybe I can use this shell to see the secret. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna try and hit these bricks. Actually, it doesn't look like there's a good place to hit these bricks. How about if I just like, great. Alright, never mind. Screw it. I'm leaving. I'm not even worried about that anymore. Are you serious? I didn't hit one of these? Really, no. Alright. You know, I'm not even worried about it. Actually, you know, I'll go back. I'll check out the secret. I'll try and do the secret this time, and then that'll be good. Because I'm pretty sure this level was pretty short, if I remember correctly. Serious. Alright. No more playing around. This time I got this. Get the mushroom. Bring some bricks. Hop on the elevator. Again, kudos to Indri, whatever your name was again, for making this level. This level was good. I really like it. You did a good job designing this. Jumping up and down. Kaplunk. Ba-bow. Ba-bow. Okay, there you go. Ba-bow. And you're good to go. Secret room, you're gonna want to fill it with, like, I don't know, one-ups? Oh, power-ups are definitely choice, too. Yeah, one-ups like this, because when people are trying to do the 100-man challenge, you know, trying to beat that on expert mode and stuff, free men really come in handy. You can only get about 3 per level anyway, so put at least 3 there, or enough coins in the level to get a free man. That's what I'm talking about. Down the tube. Although I think I could have just jumped off the side and finished the level, but you know what? Let's beat the level the right way. Now this is really cool right here. I did not know you could put these twomp guys on these little rails and make them, you know, move around. That's really cool. Come on, man. That twomp's a hater. It's alright, the end of the level's right here. I'm good. And here we go. Smoke weed every day. I'm just joking. Don't do that. Kids, don't do drugs. Course clear. Alright, y'all, so the next level I'm gonna do is jump on a shell and don't move by this guy right here. He's some German guy. Anyways, I love this level a lot because it's very creative. I've always liked the levels where you don't have to move because it seems like it would take a lot of work, a lot of patience, and a lot of practice to make a level like this, and it really shows in this one in particular. My bad, Alex. I'm gonna give you your credit. It's Alex. Alex with a smiley face.
There's no place I'd rather be. Lingering in the ocean blue. I surf till the sun sets beyond the horizon. Flying by on the Hawaiian roller coaster.
The fuck? Alright, whatever. I'm gonna do it right this time. Wait, come back! No! Dang it. Alright, you should never die on a don't move level. Just saying.
There's no place I'd rather be. Lingering in the ocean blue. I surf till the sun sets beyond the horizon.
Firecrackers and shit in the background. That's what I'm talking about. Dancing Jane Johnson. La 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 la. Again, that was Jump on Shell, Don't Move by my boy Alex from Germany. And last but not least, I'm going to play, well, not last because I'm going to play my own levels, but Punch Out Championship Belt by Loopy. She's American like myself, and she's gotten a lot of love since I played it last time. So let's play this game. It's actually really good. You're going to like this. Like, seriously. It's really cool and shit. Dum di 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 dum 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 bum bum bow bum bum bum. I'm out of beat and shit. Ba ba. This one's like ba ba. Ba, I'm the champ. So are you, can. Did I just break the level? What? Is he gonna stop doing that? Like, come on, man. You good? Alright, you stop bouncing now? Come on, man. Get back in the ring. Alright, coming for you. Here we go. Go! Alright, never mind. I think I can jump over. Jump, no. This is not gonna end well, I can already tell. Okay, that's alright. I broke the level, we'll do it right this time. You know, I didn't lose it at all the first time I played this. And this didn't happen. Well.
haven't seen it. Go.
Hey!
Oh! That's what I'm talking about. See, that's how you do it. 3-1 ups at the indie level for the people who are trying to play the 100 man flipping Mario game. Holla out to. What was her name again? Curry or something like that. We're about to find out. Shout out to Loopy. And you know what? I think I'm going to add a little picture to this one. One that she might like. Here we go. Yes, I know to navigate with the Wii. Alright. There we go. I'm going to make a little Bowser Jr. getting punched in the face by a Mario glove. I know you guys can't see it, but I'm drawing it on my pad, and it's going to be really good. You're going to like this. You're going to like this a lot. I just got to... Alright. And then change a little bit here, and then make it look good there. And, yeah. Yeah, I think you guys are going to like this. It's pretty good. Kinda. Yeah. Okay, maybe now. Maybe now you'll like it. Sorry guys, I'm putting some finishing touches on it. Hey, this is about as good as it's gonna get, I think. So here we go. There you go. What do you think of that? Alright, y'all. So that's it for the levels that are not mine. And now I'm gonna showcase a few of my own levels. Now, with my levels, they're all Super Mario Bros. Super Comics. And, I'll have the link to them in the description. I like to make them like classic Nintendo Mario levels, and I also like to put a lot of secrets in them. So if you like to spend time finding little secret areas in Super Mario levels, you're going to love my levels. So without further ado, I'm going to start. I'm going to play the Mario 3 versions. I have Super Mario World versions of each, and they're a little more popular than the Mario 3 ones. I have no idea why, but I prefer the Mario 3 levels, so I'm going to play them. And I think the only reason they like the Super Mario World versions is because it has the word World Star on it, kind of like World Star Hip Hop. But that's just a theory. Anyhow, like I said, I'm gonna play one of my Super Mario 3 ones instead. So yeah, let's do this thing. Yeah, like I said, these levels have a very classic feel to them. I mean, there's a few oddities, but I like to put a lot of coins in it and free men whenever you can get them, just to help out the people who are, playing the challenges online. Crap, are you serious? Yeah, apparently my levels are also notoriously difficult, because online, barely anybody is able to pass half of it. I mean, this one in particular people have been able to pass, and I had another one that I thought was a little more difficult. I'm gonna play that one next, where a girl even found almost all of the secret areas, and she like kept sending me screenshots of finding the secret areas, and that was kind of cool. But playing this kind of level kind of relax you and make you feel like you're playing an original Mario game again. If it weren't for the fact that you could only, upload, there we go, 10 levels at a time, I would have, uploaded more, but I can only upload 10. I don't know how to upload more than 10, so if anybody knows, just let me know, out of all 48 of my subscribers. That's that for 1-1. The next one I'm going to play is going to be 1-2. And on the next video, I'll play 1-3 and 1-4. My castles are actually really difficult, but they're pretty good looking. Like, you'll like them. But that's a story for another Monday. Let us begin on 1-2. You guys want to know what I'm kind of humming in the background? Say it's some bars from Dwayne and Brando's rap. They have a Mario 3 rap, which is pretty good. I'll put a link to that as well. Are you freaking serious? I made the level and I'm freaking screwing up already. Luckily, I put a lot of power-ups in these levels. And a lot of little shortcuts. Boom. I might do a video where I show you guys where all the secrets are. That last level actually had a crap ton of secrets on it. But I figured it'd be better if I just let you guys find them yourselves. Again, I'm going to put the links to these levels in the description. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.